I want to help. I need to help.
What happened with the reactor wasn't your fault, you know.
I could have told you that. No, I ain't the one who proposed building the damn thing. That was Shinra. Just hitched my wagon to it.
Right.
Took a while to accept that, though. Hell, I did everything in my power to avoid thinking about it at all. Eventually, I realized the excuses I was clinging to weren't making me feel any better. What happened in Corral, that's my burden to bear.
Just don't go breaking your back.
Yeah, well, it's stronger than you think. I won't pretend it's all for the kids. End of the day, I'm doing this for me.
Cloud, I have news regarding the combat simulator. Thanks to the monster data you managed to collect, I was able to devise a new challenge for you. I kindly invite you to give it a try.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
You made short work of that simulation. If there's anything else I can do. Let me know. I'm always happy to help.
Killed another planet.
What?
Hurtkin to our mother.
Hell yeah! That's what I like to see!
Would you care to... Of course, the path to musical enlightenment is without end, which is why I ask your continued assistance in sharing the joy of music with the world.
Listen, man, I'm just asking.
Make him feel it!
My socks off!
Keep working!
Come on, chicken!
Our own brother.
Do us a favor and scram.
I wouldn't recommend sticking around for long.
What kind of dumbass?
Not a day goes by, I don't wonder. Got any girl for me? Huh?
Look at you, all in pieces.
So, you have begun to fulfill your potential. Long have I awaited this day. At ease, young soldier. I took your measure the moment you set foot in this town. Hard not to, given your presence. I am Navalon of the Thousand Eyes. Years of meditation have granted me sight beyond sight. It is this clarity which shows me all, even that which some wish to keep hidden. You exude a powerful, yet troubled aura. Indeed, it makes you the perfect opponent. Come, and don't you dare hold anything back.
Thank you.
in is Ladrell Balmont, and I am the creator of the game Queen's Blood. Which means that this nightmare is of my own making. I didn't know. How could I? You hear her too. Time's running out. She's calling me. Commanding me. She's made me her prisoner. Her cursed guard, my shackle. The end is nigh. Or perhaps this is only the beginning. The Shadow Blood Queen is...
Ah, let me guess. You have dreamt the dream of Ladrell Balmont too.
What do you know about it?
Only rumors and hearsay that players of particular skill have experienced strange visions of late. Visions in which one is visited by the ghost of the game's creator, who speaks of portentous events. To add another wrinkle, some of the world's very best have recently met with unnaturally violent deaths. People are calling this the Curse of Ladrell. Not even my third eye can discern the true cause, though it is clearly something sinister. If you wish to continue on the path of the gods, then remain vigilant. It may lead to your
trust you ain't just window shopping. Bye.
So much for that reactor and a steady pace.
I was there.
Look, I'm just saying whatever.
Feel safe.
Generous.
throws us a bone every so often, you know.
Children of...
People around here don't.
Wouldn't recommend going.